watching the skies, hoping for the best but expecting the worst. Are you gonna drop the bomb or not? Let us die young or let us live forever. We don't have the power, but we never say never. Sitting in a sandpit, life is a short trip. The music's for the sad man. Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
May the best of your todays be the worst of your tomorrows. But we ain't even thinking that far. You know what I mean? So we living life like a video, where the sun is always out and you never get old, and the champagne's always cold and the music's always good, and the pretty girls just happen to stop by in the hood, and they hop their pretty ass up on the hood of that pretty ass car without a wrinkle in today. Cause there's no tomorrow, just a picture perfect day that lasts a whole lifetime, and it never ends, cause all we have to do is hit rewind. Let's just stay in the moment, smoke some weed, drink some wine, reminisce, talk some shit, forever young is in your mind. Leave them off, they can't erase neither space nor time. So when the director yells cut, I'll be fine. I'm forever young.
Forever young, I wanna be forever young. Do you really want to live forever? Forever and ever.
Fear not when, I fear not why. Fear not much while we're alive. Life is for living, I'm living uptight. See you somewhere up in the sky. Fear not die, I'll be alive for a million years. Bye bye, so not for legends, I'm forever young.
Once again, for coming to Anchila Girls College. As you know, somebody met me the other time and said, Mr. Udo, are you people having your inter-house party? I said, today, Anchila has its own way of doing things. Let's call it inter-house sports, but we call it inter-sport fiesta. Please clap for Anchila Girls College. Yes, that's our concept, and we are unique things in a unique, different way from what others do. So thank you once again, parents, for turning out and friends and family. I'll quickly move to the items on the program. Request that Reverend Sister Patricia Alom to please invoke the Almighty as far as today's occasion is gone. Please.
Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. Please, Heavenly Father, we thank you this morning for the gifts of one another. We thank you for this great citadel of learning, Anchila Girls College. We have come from our different homes, dear Lord, to witness the gifts in our children, the talents that you have endowed on them. We ask you to send your Holy Spirit to be with us, guide us, direct us. May all that we will do today, Heavenly Father, give glory to your name and for our own sanctification. Endow the children with your own wisdom, with your own understanding. Let your Spirit continue to hover over us, so that at the end of this celebration, Heavenly Father, we will all go back to our different homes in safety through Christ our Lord. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.
Anthem number 3, the anthems and the band. You help us in the anthems.
Yes, may we all rise for the national anthem. you very much. May you be seated.
Officially, thank you for turning out for today's occasion. Even with the short notice and all of that, you have been able to make out time to be part of. That means you trust. I wish that thing can remain there because I need a lot of aid. So, you have the confidence in us. You have the trust in us. That is why you have come out today. Thank you very much. God bless you. And let me also tell you, we are known for wonders. Today, you see yet another set of wonders to be presented by the students. May I call on the choristers to please welcome us with their angelic voices.
And those doing the symposium, right? Please take your position right away. Those of you involved in the symposium, quickly move to the center now and take your stage. Please, quickly, quickly.
is always beautiful. So, Morocco, Togo. So, delegates, can we now come?
Teachers, non-teaching staff and teaching staff, our dear parents, distinguished guests of honor, our ladies and gentlemen, as well as my fellow students at Grade School Anchila Girls College, and we're here for international conference. With me for this conference are
Jumapel Murray Hoclitin, Govien Govene, at Plessa Podium, presenting Ghana.
Yes.
Hello, Malaysia. You're very good, Kenya. You have found very good, Kenya.
I'm a representative representing Nigeria. You have found very good, you're very good.
I'm Lucy Kejeku, the secretary of this location.
You have found very good, you're very good. Topic for this conference is Functional Education, the Hope for Africa. Africa is a blessed continent, a continent that is close with milk and honey, a continent enriched with men and women of reputable status who can complete fully in oral education. Recently, Africa is feeling profusely because our leaders have failed woefully to addressing the menace that block this continent with social ills such as terrorism, banditry, raping, gender inequality, unemployment, corruption, to mention but a few. With the aforementioned societal dividends, our country sits on the peg of a gunpowder, waiting anxiously for it to explode. Because we need Ghana, Kenya, Cameroon, Burundi, Nigeria, Morocco, as well as Togo,
laptop,
it's essentially this continent is composed of English-speaking and French-speaking countries, as well as our African indigenous languages. Thus, this international conference, which is meant to address the problem that have polarized our collective gains in this continent, is what the conference here at Anchila Girls College are yet to address. With this conference, we are sure that our future is also sure. Once again, the topic for this conference is Functional Education, the Hope for Africans. And we're going to start from the English-speaking countries. Listen.
Functional Education, the Hope for Africans. It is crystal clear, right from classical time. Conventional wisdom has had to project functional education as a financial for societal transformation, a force for development and lifeline for the overall well-being of Africa. Content with this phenomenon, effort has been intensified through successful government of various African countries for the betterment of functional education sector. However, the anonymous continent of Africa would have started with numerous challenges if functional education was not embraced. Thus, the following are reasons advanced. To some, the rationale for functional education is that it qualifies one to get a meal ticket certificate. Some may mention it because it engenders prestige. Others manage to grapple with it because foreign constitutional orders compel them to do so. While all these are not without their fragmentary circumstantial justification, it is rewarding to note that they are but a far cry from the truth.
According to St. Thomas Aquinas, in the synthesis of faith and reason, the aim of functional education is to aid man, in this case, Africa, to attain the purpose of its existence. And the purpose of every man's existence is God. The true value of functional education therefore resides in the fact that it is a means through which our core values, divine virtues, and the ideas of the society are transmitted from generations to generations.
If I do what you done, so let me commence the journey.
Alpha.
L'orientation des élèves détermine les performances. Une bonne orientation conditionnelle l'efficacité des performances. Les parents, acteurs principaux de l'éducation, devraient consacrer du temps aux enfants et s'assurer qu'ils sont suivis avec les enfants, effaçant leurs devoirs et enlissant les cours. Ce qui permettrait tout le monde d'augmenter les performances académiques. Malheureusement, je ne peux pas d'entrer en situation. Beaucoup de parents ne sont pas les enfants. La conception de ce comportement est naturellement la même des performances académiques. Les enseignants manquent aussi un rôle important à jouer. C'est-à-dire de transmettre l'influence aux élèves, aux élèves transmissifs, à cause de la joie des parents à la maison. Les rôles des enseignants et des parents sont décisifs et complémentaires pour une performance optimale. On tirait la conclusion que si les enseignants prennent ou suivent les rôles à l'école et que les parents font les pas de travail à la maison, les performances académiques et morales des élèves connaîtraient sûrement une augmentation impressionnante.
All right, you have all listened. Thank you. Hold on. Just hold on. Hold on. The French-speaking, all other representatives here. So the moderator is going to put forward or put together all what they have deliberated. I don't know. The dramas that just displayed here. Let's hear a summary. Thank you.
Let's go!
let's see the next group, Benita and Company. Miss Jane, please, wherever you are, your attention is needed here, please. Miss Jane.
Cancer, but I am alive. It's only a hero behind the friendship. I made Nigeria for music in all ears. I was your giant, but today I can hardly make ends meet. My children deride me. Oh, they reject me because I am a mere shadow. The history they know, people jeer at me from outside, but yet I am a hero inside. Oh, fate tells me that even now my will is still there. Oh yes, fate tells us that our dreams for you will come true, oh Nigeria. That you will rise up to live out the true meaning of your creed. That one day our milk and honey will not only flow on land, but we your children shall drink from it and be nourished. That your children will walk freely on the road without fear of being kidnapped. That our education will not be interrupted by strikes or lockdown. That our parents will find treasures and prompt generations to keep us healthy and happy. That when they are born serving you, they will sit back on your green meadows and fancy the beauty of the white lilies. That we shall once more sleep peacefully in our houses with both eyes closed.
Our dream for you today, oh Nigeria, is that your flag blood and tears to be made clean by genuine brotherhood and unity. This is our dream for you today, O Nigeria. That as girls and children, you will never again be trafficked. And oh no, that as women, our rights will never be trampled under the yoke of gender inequality. That our crops and fruit trees will yield fruit in due season and will be harvested by us and not by cattle. Like others, they will rise from the shackles of perpetual darkness and high crime. Oh, Nigeria, we are all your children. Not by religion, not by tribe, but by birth. We have a dream for you today that every children and Hausa children will be able to sit side by side at the table of brotherhood and relish your God-given bounty, sound of music. That the word shalom will be inscribed on every heart, on every billboard and on every doorpost. You are the giants of Africa and we must have you be. Rise, O fatherland, rise again. The beauty of heroism is the ability to move you up further and the power to rise to the rest. Rise, O fatherland, rise. Rise, O giants of Africa, rise.
Thank you too. Thank you too. Sound check too.
What you have just witnessed is the story of a certain country in western part of Africa, Nigeria.
What people expect it to become, and that is positive asset, is by the side of Nigeria, giving Nigeria the needed consolation, the needed information, the needed counseling to make Nigeria great again. We strongly believe in this part of the world that Nigeria, giant of Africa, will one day wake up to show itself as the giant of the continent. Once again, please encourage those performers. Let me shock you that this country is blessed with a lot of resources.
Presented by the principal of Amchila Girls College at the closing ceremony of the Anita House Court Festival this day, Friday, April 8, 2022. I wish to begin by apologizing for this glitches caused, as we know, by natural circumstances, and I know that God knows why it is like this. Dear friends, you are most welcome. We thank the Almighty God for this great day. This morning, as we have gathered again, we have gathered with the sole purpose of enhancing the outlook of education in our nation. Nigeria has suffered bouts of deterioration in terms of learning and functional deliverables. Functionality in everything we do is therefore the major traffic of our stage today. Just as William Shakespeare would rightly say. Ankila Girls College, as you well know, is an institution that has consciously decided to put new lines on our national script. And until we achieve this, we will not rest, whether rain likes it or not. Featuring today is a brief spot fiesta that conceptually represents the beauty of good education. In many ways, learners have been missing the mark. They have gradually compromised priorities with a high level of mediocrity. And that is why it is common in most of our schools these days to find students who bluntly refuse to study because they are sure of getting straight A's through cooperation and exams malpractice. No one can sufficiently function on a borrowed brain. Furthermore, if an entire society like ours decides to rely on borrowed brains, it quickly loses its originality. And that is why most times you hear which way in Nigeria. Nigeria must have a focus as far as we are concerned by the grace of God. Today, we intend to demonstrate the fact that our lives should be spiced by beauty and wisdom. And like I always say, there is always hope. We also wish to showcase the greatness that lies inside of our children, which most of the times we do not have the patience to discover. It is our brief belief that any girl child can be an Ankilaite. And every Ankilaite is a star. Every star illumines. No star can be spread down by darkness. So let our young stars be made through our effort to realize that they must shine until our society wakes up to a bright new dawn. As we prepare to go for Easter holidays, may we all be encouraged to participate in every of the spiritual activities as presented by our various denominations that characterize this Lenten season, so that through our joint prayers, our country will move forward again. Thank you and welcome. I'm out for the general choreography. Thank you.
Please. Alright.
You're a good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on. This is Africa. Zamina mina, eh eh. Waka waka, eh eh. Zamina mina, zakalewa. This time for Africa. Listen to your God. This is our motto. Your time to shine. Don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on and feed, and this is your moment, no hesitations. Today's your day, feel it. You pave the way, believe it. If you get down, get up, oh, oh. When you get down, get up, oh, oh. Tamina, mira, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mira, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Africa. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, saka lengua, anawa ah ah. Samina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Samina mina, saka lengua. This time for Africa. Tango, eh eh, tango, eh eh. Samina mina, saka lengua, anawa ah ah. Tango.
Your time to shine, don't wait in line.
expectations. Go on and feed, and this is your moment, no hesitations. Today's your day. It's time for Africa. Samina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Samina, mina, saka lengua. Anawa, ah, ah. Samina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Samina, mina, saka lengua. It's time for Africa. For Africa. Samina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Samina, mina, saka lengua. Anawa, ah, ah. Samina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Samina, mina, saka lengua. This time for Africa. Tango, eh, eh. Tango, eh, eh. Samina, mina, saka lengua. Anawa, ah, ah. Tango, eh, eh. Tango, eh, eh. Samina, mina, saka lengua. We'll be right back. yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on. This is Africa. Zamina mina, eh eh, waka waka, eh eh. Zamina mina, sakalewa. This time for Africa. Listen to your God. This is our motto. Your time to shine. Don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on and feed them, this is your moment, no hesitation. Today's your day, feel it. You pave the way, believe it. If you get down, get up, oh, oh. When you get down, get up, oh, oh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. It's time for Africa.
For Africa, Zamina, mina, eh, eh, waka.
good soldier, choosing your battles. Pick yourself up and dust yourself off and back in the saddle. You're on the front line, everyone's watching. You know it's serious, we're getting closer, this isn't over. The pressure's on, you feel it. This is Africa. Zamina mina, eh eh. Waka waka, eh eh. Zamina mina, sakalewa. This time for Africa. Listen to your God. This is our motto. Your time to shine. Don't wait in line. Vamos por todo. People are raising their expectations. Go on and feed them. This is your moment, no hesitations. Today's your day. Feel it. You pave the way. Believe it. If you get down, get up. Oh, oh. When you get down, get up. Oh, oh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. This time for Africa. Tamina, mina, eh, eh. Waka, waka, eh, eh. Tamina, mina, sangalewa. It's time for Africa. This time for Africa.